But that definition of really knowing what weaves are is their document. Like, you say weave and they stare straight at that entrance.
The weave, come in.
Did you, hold on, Dusty, did you bring up your other hand?
Everybody's doing that, though. I mean, the dog is
somebody must have gotten crumbed all over the floor.
Yeah, there's a lot of crumbs.
Oh, yeah, there's my friend.
Well, if your dog doesn't love the game where there's crumbs on the floor, because my dog ran this room before you guys got here multiple times and got that weave So.
And your dog has had how much work?
Right?
In practice?
That's why I'm saying he's not better than your dogs, but I've put in tens of thousands of hours, so you have to do that. Yeah. And it can't be hard on your dog. But this tells you, does my dog really understand the weaves? Or this is a hard entry. And your cockiness about it was unrealistic.
I wasn't being cocky. I just like, I walked it three times.
Like,
I'm like,
oh,
I don't know what to
shit,
do.
I wonder if my dogs can do that.
Oh.
But a lot of it has to do with where you're standing.
I thought I'd worked on this entry before. Like the 90-degree, the 90-degree, the right-angle entry. I swore
not
I thought I'd done
this.
Not as
a rear cross.
No, no.
So you're too close to us and you're blocking it. You worked it with the dog on your left, straight in. And
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Different. That's why walking it was important. Sorry, Dusty. I'm laughing like a fighting like a I'm not going to put the thing up for him because of his weakness.
Oh,
where is
that?
Yeah, there's a park.
Oh. This is one of those things you can practice with the two-pole thing. With the two-pole weave entry.
Shaping?
Yeah.
Just one
2x.
So, Dusty, I'm telling you that you're in the wrong place because you feel like you're narcissistic. Your dogs don't feel like this. And in order to hear anything, in essence, you're blocking the path. You need to decel back here to pull him into
the path. There's no way we're going to get another. So, 15 minutes left.
Everybody, go and listen to me. You're here and you pull your dog over with you to get that entry. Asking them to go straight, they're not going to do it. And you can't be all the way out there. All right, last time for you, and then Jack's going to go, and then you guys have another course to do.
Oh.
All right, call him. It's that easy. I don't
hello.
Know.
I don't mind him sipping me because that means he's not biting me.
No, right? He likes you now. That's a stress when he does that because he hasn't gotten rewarded. When he starts sniffing that much, it's stress. Almost!
Yay.
Almost, but her position was better. You felt it. Her dog just doesn't understand how to bend. It's a hard turn.
Mm.
It's a really hard turn.